1041 is 4-1-2019 or 2020. And I'm calling 911 here about the electronic harassment that's going on with my phone from HICKAM Air Force Base all the time. What's the cyber unit number for cyber crimes?
Hi, please, how may I help you?
I was wondering, if I could get the cyber unit number for I'm going through a lot of extreme, electronic harassment. It's just like hacking or something, taking over my phone daily. Robbing me of my money that I'm paying, just taking all the functions from my phone.
No, we don't have a phone number for that, sir. If you need to generate a case, I can have somebody give you a call and the person has to be generated.
What's that? I can barely hear you.
I said we don't have a phone number for cyber crime. If you need to make a case, I can get some information from you and have somebody call.
Okay, but you do have a cyber unit, team, right?
No, I just said we don't have a phone number for a cyber crime team.
I'm saying you do have a cyber unit team, though, right?
Do you need to make a police report, then?
What's that?
Do you need to make a police report?
You want to take some more information from me, right?
What I'm going to do is get your name, your home address, your phone number, an officer will call. He will interview you over the phone. If he thinks your complaint is valid, he will generate a police report. Did you want to do that?
I don't have an address. I'm homeless.
Does she want a police officer to call you to make a police report?
Yeah, she can do that.
Where are you right now?
Right now, I'm on New Luano Street.
What's your last name?
My last name is Hanson.
What are your last name for me?
H-A-N-S-E-N. And I am recording this call. Could I help? I think you're being kind of rude.
What's your first name?
My first name is Chris.
Chris is a C or a K?
No, Chris.
With a C or a K?
C.
C-H-R-I-S.
That's right.
And the first name is Christopher.
It's Chris. Chris on my birth certificate. It's never Christopher.
We can call you at 810-247-9941.
That's right.
That's your phone number?
Yes, it is.
Okay, so keep your phone on. I'm going to send an officer a call. He will interview over the phone. If you can send anybody to keep your report, he will generate one for you.
Well, why would I be calling and lying? I mean, what do you mean? Is there any validity to it?
I never said you were lying. I said I'm going to validity that there is an actual crime happening. They have certain questions they ask. If they believe that this report is a police report, they will generate one for you.
Okay.
The thing is, keep your phone on.
Yeah.
It might come in as a generic phone number. Pick it up, and the officer will interview over the phone.
Okay. And they'll be calling tonight?
Yes, sir.
Okay. That's 911. Like I said, the moisture skull comes from Pearl Harbor every single night of the week. It's taking the functions of my phone where I can't operate my phone. I just go to do something on my phone, it locks it up, and they got this moisture skull stuff coming, which is called the Voice of God weapon, according to Robert Duncan. This moisture skull technology comes from Pearl Harbor, HICKAM Air Force Base, every night of the week. That's about as valid as it gets. So we'll see what the police says meantime, I'm going to put this recording over.